Hi, hello, good evening. Today I'm going to talk about going to ramen shop is for lunch. So let's get started. And the ramen shop is established one of my friends. So two more than 5 years ago, my friend who is very interested in the cooking. He decided to open a ramen shop. So, and some other friend became a founder, and the owner of the ramen shop started the opened ramen shop in at the Kuramae. So, and the ramen is very special and. Compared to other ramen, so the ramen is in Japanese. The ramen is tantanmen, but you know the tantanmen is dipped in the soup, and but the kind of ramen have not soup, so that's why we call it shirunashi tantanmen in English. The tantamen without soup. So, and the taste is very hot, and we can share the three or four levels of hotness. So, spice. So, and someone who loves to something very hot, so they always order such a very hot one for the level, and but actually I can't eat such a hot food, so that's why I always order the second level of the ramen, second level of the hot. So that's why, and today I purchased the second level hot ramen, and the taste is very good, and I ordered some eggs and put it on the ramen, and before starting to eat the ramen, there is the shop, the restaurant is filled by the guests or customers. So that's why we had to be on the line, and we waited for about 10 minutes. So after that, we went there with three people, so that's why. But actually, we couldn't sit in a row. So that's why I was separated from other friends. So that's why I'm very tough. I have no friends to talk with, and but actually I could concentrate on eating ramen. I could concentrate eating ramen, and after eating ramen, we stepped by the cafe and take some coffee and cakes. So, and chatting with my friend about some manga, and for example, three of us were very interested in manga which is published on the Jump. So some of my friends loves Bleach very much, and he couldn't stop talking about such the manga. And after the cafe, we one friend a friend make asked me make little me ride on his car and bring us to our company. And but in the car, the friends talk about the bridge very much, very deeply, and I and the other friends couldn't give faith with the friend's knowledge. So that's why next time we going to the ramen shop. I and the one friend have to read the bridge very deeply and remember a lot of character name and the skill name, so that is must. And after that, but you know, the ramen shop is established by my friend, and some of my friends give the owner some money, the owner struggled to create the special ramen for more than 1 year, and I know that he is a patient. He struggled very long time, and I think it's a very hard time for him to create such a ramen, and he wanted to try small stuff. For example, he held some parties to serve his ramen and get the feedbacks from the guest. So and that is very important thing to not to lost a lot of money to open the large shop directly, and he take a lot of tries and errors. So that is very, I think that was very good strategy to hold a small business, and of course he could success in the field of the ramen shop. And I know I think the ramen shop is very difficult business, so because I saw a lot of ramen shop open and close in my town, and in front of my condominium there is a ramen shop, but actually the ramen shop changes every year, and but actually it is very happy for me because I can eat many kind of ramen year by year. So but I understand that the business is very difficult, because I imagine that the cost of the restaurant and the cost of real estate is very expensive, and in the rainy season there are fewer customers to the restaurant, so that's why it is very a lot of risks and a very lot of cost to open the restaurant shop. So that is very hard to keep a ramen shop more than 1 year, and the friends can open two restaurants. So I think that's why the business succeeded very much. I think I can respect the friend and his strategy to open the ramen shop, and I think he's very smart and he has a very good talent and patience to succeed such a difficult field of the restaurant. So that's all, and goodbye, see ya.